Tim Effect with another video. Gonna get some leg work in. Gonna do three different variations of the squat. I'm gonna do 5 rounds with the 10-pound vest on and do 5 rounds without. It'll be a total of 300 reps, 150 with the vest and 150 without the vest. We're gonna do shoulder width squats, 10, legs together, squats, 10, and then sumo squats, 10. That'll be one set. So at the end of this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tim Effect and Effect, I'm all in it. And you know what I'm getting ready to say. Let's go. You can do this with me. Shoulder width. 10. Then together. Sumo. Toes pointed outward. One round. Round 2 coming up. Working the inside of your thighs, your quads, your hamstrings, and your glutes. Round 2. Let's do this. Feet together. Sumo style. Like the sumo wrestlers. Hopefully I'm going down, getting in that bucket, man. Round 3 coming up. Like I said, I'm going to do 5 with the vest and 5 without the vest. So that'd be 150 with the vest and 150 without the vest. Round 3 coming up. Let's go. Critique me. Let me know whether or not I'm going deep enough in the bucket. sumo style. Round four coming up. Leg day. Who say I don't work legs? Round four coming up. Let's go. Legs together. Sumo style. Round five coming up. Leg day after work. Last round with the vest on. 30 reps per set. This will be 150 reps with the vest on. Then I do 150 without the vest. Let's go. Legs together. This is how you build muscle. Reps. Sets and reps. Reps and sets. Sumo style. 10. Hitting the inner and outer thigh. Okay. Five sets without the vest. Take a little short break. Stay hydrated. Let's get back on it. Shoulder width, 10. Legs together. Sumo style. Toes pointed outward, legs apart. Round two coming up. I feel it. Leg day. Can't run from it, run to it. Let's go. Let me know if I'm going deep enough in the bucket in the comment section. That's why I'm turning to the side from time to time so you can see. Legs together. Sumo style. Round two coming up. Five rounds without the vest. Did five with the vest, 10-pound vest. Now I'm doing five without the vest. 30 reps per set. Shoulder width apart, legs together, sumo. Let's get back on it. Round two. See, I'm taking my time, I'm not rushing. Just taking my time, concentrating on form and getting in that bucket. Legs together, 10. Sumo style. 10. 3 coming up. Feel the pain. Gotta endure through it though. Round 3. Feel the pain. But I'm not gonna quit. And I'm gonna get in on my reps. Round 3. Let's go. Let me know, am I going low enough? This round 3 here. Sumo style. Round 4 coming up. Now I'm working. I'm working now. Round 4. Shoulder width. You see it. Timofey putting in that work. What are you doing? Let's go. Legs together. Let's go. Sumo style. It's good for the inner thighs also. Last round. Be a total of 300 reps. 150 with the best. 150 without the best. 30 reps per set, 10 rounds. Tim effect training, that's what I call it. Let's go, shoulder width. Trying to go deep in that bucket, man. As deep as I can get. lot of times when you fatigue, a squat get higher and higher and higher. I'm trying to stay in that bucket. If I didn't, let me know. Either way, I know what I'm doing. Okay, close legs together. Sumo style, 10 times. Tim effect, in effect, I'm all in it, all about God, family, and training. You see it.